Amen.
Pastor Peter, pray for us.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God, Jesus, we started preaching.
Yes.
No, we are starting preaching. Starting preaching. God, come on, Jesus, come and be with us.
Amen.
Be with us as you preach.
Amen.
First of all, give your life to Christ.
Amen.
First of all, give your life to Christ.
Amen.
First of all, give your life to Christ.
Amen. Amen.
Jesus, yes.
Amen.
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 My brethren, good morning, everybody.
Yes.
We have brought the good news for you people.
Yes.
Because Jesus is Lord. Look at our life today, is a testimony to everybody.
What?
Before, Pastor Peter here had nothing in life
at all.
But today, he has suits. He has suits.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. He's the Lord's doing.
Yes, it's all. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh. Is he myself, my humble self, Pastor Nkechi? Jesus has been God. Somebody called me up and said, Pastor Nkechi, where are you? I said, Pastor, I'm here. He said, take this shirt and this trouser.
Look at this, evidence.
I was so much happy.
Look at the trouser, evidence.
Because it's the testimony of God.
This
hallelujah.
God, this God is great, amen.
So, this morning, somebody must give your life to Christ.
By fire, by force.
By anything.
By fire, by
so,
force.
It's not easy to die for somebody.
I thought at all.
So today, somebody must give your life to Christ.
Amen.
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 Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning,
sir.
Good morning.
It's like you are going somewhere, sir.
My brother sent me a message.
No problem, no problem.
You're not, you know, do you know Jesus Christ?
Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
So my brother, just lay down. We pray for you. Just give your soul to Christ. That's all.
Simple, simple.
My brother sent. Come on.
Pastor Nkechi.
Check.
Now look at. Pastor Nkechi, what are you here? Oh man,
see our we put up our FA and not canna. Yeah, name I am working. Just sit down.
2 years you open church.
Two years. Only me and Pastor Nkechi did that touch. Brother, kneel down.
Pray for you.
My brother,
tell
me.
Pastor Nkechi, wait. Check up, Pastor Nkechi. Make you carry him. Go meet that in brother.
You are right.
So two of them will repent at once.
You're right. Is your brother born
because
again?
That church must free. Wait.
Is your brother born again?
He's not.
Is your brother born again?
He's not. Let's go.
So your lineage. Don't be born again. Come, let's go. Let's go.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Young man, how can I help you?
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning.
Can I drop this thing?
Can drop.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, Sue!
Sir, actually, I was going on my own, so I saw your brother. So I don't know that he's not born again, but you're born again. So that is all. So, sir, can I go?
Okay, it's not born again.
Is that? I mean,
I said.